interesting to see the scars on his back.